Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dice Odyssey. I'm Kaz, and today we're going to be talking about Champions of Midgard. No, I'm kidding. We're going to be talking about things that will enhance Champions of Midgard. For example, like DrawLab's games, legendary coin sets, okay? I have here the Dwarven coin set, and these jokers are not only big, they're weighty, and they're beautiful. And they make a beautiful clinkety clink 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 love sound. Now, when it comes down to it, DrawLab has a massive amount of different styles of coin sets on their website that you can go check out. I got these a little while back, and I was really excited to actually make a video about it because, you know, the thing I love about games in general is how much you can actually upgrade them in different ways. And, you know, I have metal coins in so many different games like Dinosaur Island. We have, obviously, Raiders of the North Sea, which that one actually came with some amazingly cool metal coins. There's so many cool games coming out now that actually include the metal coin. Sorcerer City is one of my favorites now. It has those amazing, like, throwing star coins. You know, if you get mad at somebody in the game, you just throw them at them, you know, maybe knock them out. You know, at least you might win. So, but when it came to Champions of Midgard, it didn't have metal coins that I knew about. And I was always like, man, I'd love to upgrade this game with some good metal coins. I'm looking for something that has a Viking-ish feel. And I was actually able to get a set of the Dwarven coins, which the Viking coins were cool and I would have loved to have gotten them. I just like the Dwarven set just a little bit more, but they seem to work well with it. So I went ahead and threw these in, and for the most part, they fill it up very nicely, and it's very hard to go back to those little cardboard tokens. Anyway, let me go ahead and show you what these look like up close and personal and how beautifully detailed they are. This particular legendary coin set is the Dwarven set, but it works well for what I was doing with Champions of Midgard. You know, I didn't get the Viking set. I like the look of these better. I would like to have the Viking set. Gosh, I'd like to have so many of their coins. But I was happy to get these. Now with this, you've got 10 of the bronze, you got 8 of the silver, and 6 of the gold. I believe some sets have more than others, so this makes 24 coins altogether. Now I won't lie, it fills up what I need, for example, for Champions of Midgard, but there's a random occasion where I may have to use the actual cardboard coins. But in general, these work. This, most of the time, it's not a problem. But it doesn't matter. I've got clinkety clink love here, baby. I got these coinage, and it's just absolutely gorgeous. As you can see, the silver here, got the axes, definitely Dwarven. Got a cool symbol there for the back. Absolutely gorgeous. See how sheen and shines. Look at that. Ooh, sexy. You got the bronze, which definitely has a slightly weathered look, which I like. And that back end there, if you can kind of see it. Ain't that pretty? And, oh, you hear that clink? That's clinkety clink. Look at that Dwarven face. That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful. Makes me want to play with these all the time, baby, in every game. You know, well, most games, anyway. I love the detail that they put into these. The weight of them are very nice. I would say maybe I have some, I have other metal coins, for example, for the Dinosaur Island set. And I think those coins, the original run of it, I think those coins are a little heavier, maybe just by a tiny bit, but these still have quite a bit of weight to them. And I really like them. And as you can tell, you can hear them in the microphone there, they clink very nicely together, okay? And you can't help but play with them while you're playing the game. You know, it can probably get annoying to some people. You just want to play with these things all the time. And you can see the beautiful detail on these coins. And I've seen more of the coin sets on the website, and I'm absolutely just blown away by the detail and the art, I guess the artistry that they put into this. And you can tell it's a company that loves what they do. Bottom line.
If you're a regular viewer of the channel, you understand why I feel the way I do about metal coins. Can you not hear that? That's clinkety clink love, okay? Having them in a game changes everything for me. The game could suck, and I might still be willing to say, hey, it's worth a 2, maybe a 3 because of clinkety clink love here.
DrawLab has done an amazingly good job on these coins. I'm very pleased with them. We've played quite a bit with these, and there's very little wear that I can tell has happened to these coins. I don't even really notice it. So the shine and sheen is still there generally for the ones that were like that to begin with. And I love the fact that if you go to their website, you can check and see how many sets they have. There's just multitudes and multitudes of sets for any type of game that you really want to play. Anything from post-apocalyptic, steampunk, sci-fi. There's Viking, there's Dwarven, you know. I mean, there's so many styles, and there's so many styles I would still love to get. But definitely, you got to decide whether or not that price is right for you. You know what I mean? That's going to be completely up to you. Now, they do have a Kickstarter they're about to start running. I don't know if it's running today or tomorrow. It's very soon. But you should definitely go check that out. This was actually not originally supposed to be a Kickstarter video. I wanted to do a video on these anyway, but I noticed that they were about to start a Kickstarter, and I had these for quite a little while anyway already. But definitely go check it out, especially if you like metal coins, because I think they do a great job. I really do, and they're definitely worth the support if you can afford it, okay? Anyway, thank you so much. I'm Kaz with the Dice Odyssey. Please like and subscribe if you like the video. So what do you think about metal coins? Are you somebody who just absolutely, it just changes the game for you altogether? Do you not care? Anyway, let me know down in the comments. You have a blessed day. I'm doing my best Scrooge McDuck impersonation here. You have a blessed day. I didn't do it right. End game away.
This video is brought to you by Fallen Dominion Studios. Check out their website at fallendominionstudios.com.